love for the young and every individual has been the motive of the school's storied history. Right from the time the Salesian fathers set sail with a dream in the early 20th century. The theme for this year, doing all through love and nothing to constraint, resonates this motive. For the beautiful people who have been part of this loving journey and for having done ordinary things in an extraordinary way, we want to express our heartfelt gratitude.
To our extended family, comprising parents, well-wishers, guests, and young friends, a warm welcome to the annual Thanksgiving Day of Don Bosco High School, Matunga. The annual Thanksgiving Day is the high point of the school's activity firmament.
We, the leaders of Don Bosco High School, Matunga, welcome you to the top!
Thank you.
we request the flag bearers to take position at the side of the stage.
Hallmark of our school. As Don Bosco said, a day without music is a day wasted. A house without music is a house without a soul. It is time to band with our school band.
The school band boys have carved a niche for themselves in the city as well as the national level through their stellar performances. They won the first place in the Futadu School of Music band competition all over India. Kudos to talented band players and Mr. Sabi Franco, the music maestro who wields the baton. The band will play for us Chutzil Diesel Polka. For music wasn't hidden. In fact, he always made sure that there was music resounding in the campus.
We start off with one of his favorite songs that he sang while playing the guitar.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our primary section as they perform the foot tapping song, 10 Guitars.
We'll be right back.
enthusiastic way to start the show and welcome all of you present here. One of the first performances of Father Bernard at Don Bosco Matunga was during the glorious 75th year of our prestigious institution, and he, along with the management team, sang this beautiful prayer song, God Will Make a Way.
You're on the KG section with your song, God Will Make a Way. Put your hands together for our little angels as they showcase a spiritually enriching performance.
Thank you.
marvelous performance by our little angels.
We appreciate the presence of these acclaimed dignitaries in our midst. These dignitaries include the members of the management and the lay leaders of our institution. We want to express our deep gratitude for the dedicated work you do day after day at Don Bosco High School, Matunga. We request the flag bearers to take position in front of the stage.
Stage our esteemed members of the management, the heads and supervisors of the school. We request the flag bearers to take position at the side of the stage. Evening for us today. It's our annual Thanksgiving Day, and we are thrilled and delighted to stage our presentation to you today. We are here to appreciate the management for all their efforts. Master Joshua Brito will now address the members of the management and lay leaders on our behalf as we treasure them for their selfless service, diligence, and commitment.
You are respected members of the management and lay leaders. Dedication does produce positive results. For an institution of learning to inculcate enviable character and train students to maintain decorum, remolding them to be better people in the community is all due to the work and dedication of the school management. Our gratitude and appreciation to dear members of the management and lay leaders. Our rector and principal, Reverend Father Crispino D'Souza. Our vice rector, Reverend Father Ajoy Fernandez. Our administrator, Reverend Father Orville Coutinho, and our lay leaders. Kudos to you all for managing the entire school so well always. Contributions are visible in the progress of our school. as rightly quoted by Vivek Vadva. A key to achieving success is to assemble a strong and stable management team. It's a huge responsibility to manage the school, and one should not neglect to recognize the dedication and hard work of the members who represent the school. Staff and students of our school, take a moment to tell the members of the management and lay leaders a big thank you for all their efforts. Hats off to the dedicated team. Each one of you is an exceptional role model for the students and teachers, and we love to have you amongst us always. Strong leadership is the foundation of school success, and without leaders, that would not be possible. Our school, Don Bosco High School, Matunga, has secured the topmost level in the country due to the efforts of this wonderful team of our school management and lay leaders. The command of all the administrative functions of our prestigious school lies in their very hands. We are so thankful to them for managing all the affairs of our school so diligently. No words of gratitude can portray how essential they are to the school, and no deeds can overcome their contributions. Even though it's just a mere thanks, the members of the management and lay leaders should be thanked enough for their hard work, dedication, efforts, and never give up spirit. Our school management and lay leaders deserve all the appreciation as well as the applauses for all the amazing work that they do. Even though this appreciation is nothing compared to the efforts they put into their work, this is the utmost we can do, and we should never stop thanking them for their noble deeds. Thank you to the members of the management and lay leaders for managing the entire school, staff and students so distinctively. Thank you for constantly making efforts to improve our educational quality and development of the school. Thank you for inspiring our students to achieve their dream every single day. Thank you for the workshops, trainings and courses organized for us all. Thank you for being so thorough and dedicated to your role. Thank you so much for everything you do and your extraordinary service. Graciously yours, staff and students, Don Bosco High School, Matunga.
Thank you, Joshua. Gratitude is the fairest blossom which springs from the soul. In the words of Edward Curran, flowers are music of the ground. They instill a sense of happiness and fulfillment. Flowers are like sunshine, food, and medicine for our well-being.
Thank you.
Do accept this token of appreciation from the staff of Don Bosco High School, Matunga. The living word of God and sagacious insights from the loving seer Don Bosco have been the guidepost of the management. The Salesian idiom of education is the idiom of love and hope. The Salesian fathers have been busy in their mission field, steadfast and undeterred, so that young boys like us can transform into unique Boscoids and contribute to society.
On stage, we have the three Salesians that form our management, our rector and principal, Reverend Father Crispino D'Souza, our vice rector, Reverend Father Joy Fernandez, and administrator, Reverend Father Orwell Coutinho. They, with their unflinching efforts, have set high standards for this mighty and noble institution, keeping a dynamic staff and highly industrious students focused in achieving its mission.
Also present on the dais are the leaders who assist the management in the smooth and effective functioning of the school. Their contribution to this institution is as important and fruitful. Reverend Father Crispino will now felicitate our lay leaders of the school. Our Vice Principal, Sir Cliff Richard D'Souza. Coordinator, Sir C. Rai. Headmistress, Mrs. Vijay Lakshmi Nair. Assistant Headmistress, Mrs. Christina Mascarenhas.
Supervisors of the secondary section, Mrs. Reshma Belgaonkar. Mrs. Anita Philip. And Miss Elizabeth Soares. Head teacher of the primary section, Mrs. Griselda Fernandez. Supervisor of the kindergarten section, Mrs. Rochelle D'Souza. Let the truth be told, winning the hearts of digitally distracted youth poses a Herculean challenge today. Despite the odds, the school management has been empowered with supernatural endurance to stay the course. Education of the heart continues to be a reality here, thanks to the school management, as they're equipped with the right kind of lens to understand and empathize with the young.
We request our rector, Reverend Father Crispino, to welcome the gathering.
Can I have some light in the audience, please? Thank you. Dearest members of the management, staff, parents, students, both past and present, and all friends of this great institution gathered here. At the very outset, I'd like to welcome each and everyone present here for our annual day program and wish you all a pleasant evening. Today, as we honor the management, it is with a deep sense of gratitude that I say thank you to my team, consisting of Father Joy Fernandez, Father Orville Coutinho, Father Vincent Raskina, Brother Jansen Vaz, Brother Vishal Wagmare, and Brother Melton Suarez. May we live as one happy family, loving each other as brothers. I must say it's a joy to be in the community. Your love and support, dear confreres, means a lot to me as rector of this institution. I also want to say a big thank you to the lay leaders who are seated here on the dais. As you can see, the number of fathers are reducing from year to year. It is just three of us, Father Joy, Father Orville, and me, that are running two important schools over here in the city, Don Bosco High School, Matunga, and Don Bosco International School. But the actual people who run the school every day are our lay leaders. Thank you so much for the work that you do in making Don Bosco a great name in the city. Yeah, they deserve a big hand. We are also gathered here today, my dear friends, to honor the meritorious students and achievers who have done our school proud. And I like to make special mention of our bandmaster. They are not present over here, Mr. Sabi Franco, who celebrates his birthday today, incidentally. We wish him long life and God's blessings. As the compares mentioned in the introduction, in the recently held bandit competition organized by Furtado's Music, we won the first place at the Mumbai region, and then we went on to win at the All India level. I can proudly say our school band is the number one school band in the whole country. My dear friends, all the music that you will hear tonight is live music. None of it is recorded. It was Father Bernard's greatest wish that one annual day we would have live music for the audience. And we are fulfilling his wish today. Every year, everything we say and do in the school revolves around a particular theme. The theme for this year was Love Liberates. In Don Bosco High School, Matunga, we nurture children with love. What you will witness this evening is a tribute of love to our dearest Father Bernard, who left us for his heavenly abode just 8 months ago, on the 24th of May, 2022. He sacrificed his life for the last 7 years to make this school what it is today. We want his memory to last forever in the annals of history of the school. I want to thank Sir Arvid Dias for beautifully showcasing his life for us. Mr. Cliff Richard D'Souza, Mrs. Anita Phillips and Miss Lakshmi, who have coordinated and planned the whole proceedings of the annual day along with their team of staff members. It is the hard work of all the teachers and students for almost a month that you will see displayed on stage today. Father Bernard, I'm sure you're present over here. This one's for you. So friends, sit back, relax, and enjoy the evening. Thank you.
Thank you, Father Rector, for your words of welcome and your recognition of stakeholders of the school in the smooth running of the institution.
Dear management, accept this token of appreciation from the staff of Don Bosco High School, Matunga.
Life is eternal, love is immortal, and death is only a horizon.
The year 2019 has been a special year for our late Father Bernard, our principal, in his vocation as a priest. On December 18th, 2019, Father Principal completed 25 years of his sacerdotal ordination.
On May 24, 2022, we lost our loving principal, Father Bernard Fernandez, who has been at the helm of affairs at Don Bosco High School for the past 8 years.
A meticulous planner, a creative mind, a leader, a great listener, and a confidant. His insightful comments and reflective thoughts have always guided our path.
A patient listener, a humane soul, a tech-savvy personage, and his futuristic attitude has left a mark on each and every one of us.
Nothing can take away a love the heart holds dear. There are special people in our lives who never leave us even after they are gone. Rest in peace, Father Bernard. You'll be forever missed.
I now request the escorts to lead the dignitaries to their seat.
We request Reverend Father Crispino, Reverend Father Ajoy, Reverend Father Orville, and Mrs. Christina to remain on the stage for the prize distribution ceremony. Our annual Thanksgiving Day is an occasion for us to applaud and reward our achievers in academics, sports, music, and other activities. Thanks to the many generous donors and well-wishers of our institution that have come forward to contribute these prizes and scholarships and motivate our achievers to excel even more.
I now invite Mrs. Christina and Mrs. Lakshmi to conduct the prize distribution ceremony. We request Father Crispino, Father Ajoy, and Father Orville to give away the prizes.
Don Bosco High School Matunga scholarships promote excellence in academics and extracurriculars by offering financial support to students. These scholarships not only motivate students to work harder, but also help them in all-round development and augment skills in areas like sports, music, and dance. Scholarships act as a mentor and helps to provide a nurturing backdrop for the students' growth and development. The school and its patrons believe in providing scholarships to deserving students an opportunity to reach their potential regardless of their financial background. We congratulate all the winners for today. I request fathers to please give away the certificates as we call upon our prize winners. From KG, Salesian Scholarship and Mr. Camilo Fernandez Scholarship awarded to a deserving student of the KG section goes to Jervis John Paul. Standard 5, Charles Farrow Scholarship, Sai Surve. Janardhan Patki Scholarship, Bhavyan Pitadia. Standard 6, Charles Farrow Scholarship, Varun Suryavanshi. Janardhan Patki Scholarship, Soham Yawale. Standard 7, Charles Farrow Scholarship, Arhan Darvesh. Janardhan Patki Scholarship, Sebastian Don Bosco. Irene De Silva Scholarship, Linus Sanjeev Kumar. Standard 8, Charles Farrow Scholarship, Soham Sonavni. Don Bosco Alumni Matunga Scholarship, Anhat Singh Thukral. Janardhan Patki Scholarship, Shivam Yadav. Thank you, Father Crispino. I would now invite Father Ajoy to give away the next few certificates. Standard 9, Charles Farrow Scholarship, Dominic Savio Robert. Dominic Savio Robert. Don Bosco Alumni Matunga Scholarship, Sumit Kale. Janardhan Patki Scholarship, Chirag Kamble. Reverend Brother P.M. Thomas Scholarship, Varad Kanugoje. Standard 10, Janardhan Patki Scholarship, Rugved Sutar. Claire Alvarez Scholarship, Albert Aruldas. For co-curricular activities, Father Desmond Pace Memorial Scholarship and Karan Narvekar Memorial Scholarship for a student who excels in music, Edsel De Silva. Thank you, Father Joy. Thank you, Father. I would now call upon Father Orville to give away the remaining certificates. Randolph Denzel Vaz Scholarship, for 5 students in sports: Praveen Nader, 3rd D, McLean Lewis, 5D, Jaden Fernandez, 6D, Vignesh Nader, 9D, Arya Kamble, 9D. Randolph Denzel Vaz Scholarship for 3 students in special education: Paul Marvin from Senior KG, Shivam Saroj from Standard 3, Vigendra Amate from 9C. Sports: Don Bosco SSC Batch 81-82 Scholarship for the best sportsman in Standard 10, Cristiano Fernandez. Caroline Vaz Scholarship for the best sportsman, not football or hockey, Varun Doshi, 10E. Dr. Harish Ramanaik Scholarship for the best player of the under 12 football team, Jacob Singh. Andre Barreto Memorial Scholarship for the best hockey player, Ashay Boyer.
Thank you, Father Oval. On the 24th of May, 2022, our dear Father Bernard was called to his heavenly abode. He was passionate about music, writing, leadership, and always supported the earnest efforts of the students. His family has instituted scholarships to honor and encourage students in these areas across the school. We present Father Bernard's scholarships. May I have our rector and principal, Reverend Father Crispino D'Souza, to give away these scholarships. For leadership across the school, Senior KG, Caleb Dias. Primary section, Ronan Vaz. In Standard 10, the best leader other than the school captain, Arham Khan. In Standard 10, the best student in the school, Rodney Jayakumar. In the category of music, Ian Coutinho and Vikrant Shenoy from the band. In the category of students who are hardworking and show promise across the school, Junior KG, Krish Maikar. Senior KG, Sheldon Prabhu. In the primary section, Jeffrey Arul Raja and Nathan Sequeira. In the secondary section, Melvin Rai Yesuraj, Shravil Bojane, and Felix Nader. For the uniform troops, the best RSP, Arham Khan. The best NCC, Fahad Naqwa. The best scout, Keith Vaz. For their contribution to the student corner on our website, Glenn Elvis, Arun Kumar, and Joshua Dennis. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for these our scholarship winners being honored by Father Bernard Scholarship. Thank you, Father Crispino. Thank you, Father Oval. On the 24th of May, 2022, our dear Father Bernard was called to his heavenly abode. He was passionate about music, writing, leadership, and always supported the earnest efforts of the students. His family has instituted scholarships to honor and encourage students in these areas across the school. We present Father Bernard's scholarships. May I have our rector and principal, Reverend Father Crispino D'Souza, to give away these scholarships. For leadership across the school, Senior KG, Caleb Dias. Primary section, Ronan Vaz. In standard 10, the best leader other than the school captain, Arham Khan. In standard 10, the best student in the school, Rodney Jayakumar. In the category of music, Ian Coutinho, and Vikrant Shenoy from the band. In the category of students who are hardworking and show promise across the school, Junior KG, Krish Maikar. Senior KG, Sheldon Prabhu. In the primary section, Jeffrey Arul Raja and Nathan Sequera. In the secondary section, Melvin Rai Yesuraj, Shravil Bojane, and Felix Nader. For the uniform troops, the best RSP, Arham Khan. The best NCC, Fahad Naqwa. The best scout, Keith Vaz. For their contribution to the student corner on our website, Glenn Elvis, Arun Kumar, and Joshua Dennis. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for these our scholarship winners being honored by Father Bernard's scholarship. Thank you, Father Crispino.
For giving away the scholarship awards. Thanks also to Mrs. Christina and Mrs. Lakshmi for the smooth conduct of the award ceremony.
As we chart the trajectory taken by the school, we realize that Don Bosco High School has reached a new high. The exhaustive school annual report will highlight a few of these accomplishments.
Time for you to watch, listen, reflect, and also feel proud. The annual school report.
A special highlight this year were the house assemblies that celebrated varied facets of our dear Father Bernard's personality, including Father as a leader, as a tech-savvy person, the musician, and the wizard with numbers. Other highly anticipated events of the year were the Bosco Kala Utsav and the Christmas Panorama. Our students continue to shine in co-curricular activities at the inter-school level right through the year. Training programs were attended by teachers so as to equip themselves to meet the students' needs. The formidable bastion of sport continues to shine brightly as ever.
Dedication, perseverance, and sheer grit, coupled with sincere love, are sure to bring glory. And it is this winning combination that has seen the school scale greater heights year after year. We are grateful for the immense love, vision, and perseverance of our pioneers and the numerous Salesians who believed that vision to follow in their footsteps. We, the Don Bosco family, pray to the Almighty, to our father and founder, Saint John Bosco, and to our dear departed Father Bernard, to always guide and bless us.
We thank our dear teachers for presenting the annual school report. The report does not end here. Mention of many other accomplishments amassed by the school will be made in the supplementary annual report that could be viewed during the break.
Don Bosco School can be compared to a loving Don Bosco family that reflects the love and affection in abundance.